have the picks on now. Using my fingers. Open E flat, as I always am when I'm demoing. There's a reason for it. I'm gonna snap this low E, it'll pop on the fret. But it won't, unless you want it to.
Thank you.
just a plain old, no thumb pick, no finger picks. So I have Asperger's, and I learn by strange ways. Mostly my body teaches me what I'm doing. First it does it, and after it does it long enough, I can kind of begin to control it. And that's the style that I'm doing now. I think it's mostly because I watched a couple of Merle Travis videos about 10 or 15 years ago, and I watched his thumb go back and forth, and my body's, it's, I'm not playing like Merle Travis, that's for sure. But I've developed a new style because of it.
Thank you.
Tuned regular, you know, E A D G B E. So they all have a voice, and this one has quite a story with it, but we'll just play these chords. I can play your basic chords. Let's try the full G here. Bear with me. It's a nice sounding box. The full D. Intonation is great. We spend a lot of time. Getting it to do what it do. Electric. There's a pair of piezo pickups in here that have been highly modified in order to make them work. Remove the foam adhesive and they're applied directly to the bridge plate. Also opened up the tops and put in the 50 drops of CA. Ticky-tacky, and if anything, it accentuates the bass. I actually turn the treble up a little.